The interventricular septum, IVs, or ventricular septum, or during development septum inferius, is the stout wall separating the lower chambers, the ventricles, of the heart from one another. The ventricular septum is directed obliquely backward to the right, and curved with the convexity toward the right ventricle. Its margins correspond with the anterior and posterior longitudinal sulci. Portions. The greater portion of it is thick and muscular and constitutes the muscular interventricular septum. Its upper and posterior part, which separates the aortic vestibule from the lower part of the right atrium and upper part of the right ventricle, is thin and fibrous, and is termed the membranous ventricular septum, septum membranaceum. Development. The muscular part of the interventricular septum derives from the bulboventricular flange, which is developed due to differential growth of primitive ventricle and bulbous cortis. Membranous part has a neural crest origin which connects the upper free margin of the bulboventricular flange and anterior and posterior endocardial cushions of atrioventricular canal. It also gets attached to lower border of spiral septum or the aortico-pulmonary septum. Disorders. Acyanotic heart defect. Ventricular septal defect, VSD, a hole in the interventricular septum.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.